Did you believe when they announced the Mayweather fight? Did you believe it, or did you think, nah, it's a...
You know what? I kept hearing that when they started negotiating and they met together, I said, you know what? They're trying to really make this fight happen. So I started believing that it was going to happen. And I was like, man, all time.
They're saying tickets will start at 4 or 5,000.
Wow. Yeah, and I think they're going to have a great match. Yeah. Although I heard that they're not, I think, I believe. Too much money.
They say celebrities will be sitting in nosebleeds.
Yeah.
Do you love sparring?
I do. I just love boxing. Period. It's always kind of been like a safe haven for me.
Where were you born?
Portland.
Portland?
Portland?
Is that where you grew up?
That's where I grew up.
No way.
I was a teenager. From Washington. I live in Dallas, Texas. Then I moved to Vegas when I was 18. Then I lived in Detroit for 7 years. Back. Yeah, I was there.
Hey, John.
What was it like to win a title? Can you imagine? How do you describe the feeling?
It's one of the best fights in the world, man. Just the opportunity to fight. To win. That's something. Where somebody wants to give you a shot. To fight for something.
Happy birthday.
Birthday. Thank you for that.
Okay.
It's great to be 25. Baby.
It is, yeah. What? 25.
Did they give you a birthday present?
Yeah, I'm going to get punched in the face.
Hey, what's the birthday?
My birthday is I'm going to get punched in the face.
Like. That's messed up. Maybe you should be giving out the present.
Yeah. No, it's great, man. I turned 30.
Happy birthday, man. I didn't
Thank
know that.
You, man. Yeah,
how does it feel?
You know what? I'm still breathing. I feel all right. Okay.
Did you ever think your boxing career will take you through all these trials and tribulations?
I did not.
What did you think it was? Just
I didn't know what would happen. I've been through a lot of ups and downs, man. Ups and downs, downs and ups. And, you know, but I'm so glad to be here, man. I believe that if you're living, you can still change anything. You know?
So,
you gotta change.
What's it like to be in camp with Roger Mayweather and Floyd Sr.? How fun is that?
Oh,
never a boring day?
No, man. Those guys are great, man. They're the whole team. I mean, Floyd has definitely evolved ever since we used to spar.
You and Floyd, Mayweather Jr., the fighter,
yeah,
Floyd.
Yeah, I would say throughout time, I've seen him kind of grow and become, you know, different.
Become a pop culture icon.
Yeah, absolutely. And he has a good team of people, man, that do what they're supposed to do. So.
Duane Blake and
all those guys.
Leonard and everybody.
Yeah, all those guys, man. They have a good system that works for him, and he runs it. He's the boss. So.
Like Drake said, starting from the bottom, now
he's there.
Yeah, he is there. And he's the highest paid athlete.
I remember as a kid, man, when we used to spar at Golden Gloves Gym in Las Vegas, he used to say, I'm going to be the best. I remember he used to say that all the time. I'm going to be the best.
Everybody says that, but in his case, it happened.
He used to say, yeah, he was like, he believed it. I'm going to be the best.
Well, you know what? He's proof that you can live the American dream.
Yeah.
He's the highest paid athlete. So you're not surprised that he's the best?
I'm not, man. I saw him like develop, man. He was so skilled. So
did the work ethic focus?
Work in, man. Focus, everything. Man. Just I'm happy for him. I've always been happy.
Okay. Steve Forbes against Juan Manuel Marquez, 140. Can we see
you
that fight?
You know, I don't know. I gotta get some wins, clean myself from my career back together, and
anything
is possible, man. I mean, I would love that. I mean, he's a veteran too, man. I mean, he's achieved so much. You know, those guys are great. Those guys are great fighters.
Last thing, who was your toughest fight in your career?
I would say, Oscar De La Hoya was probably tough, but I mean, as far as same weight, just tough. Carlos Hernandez. We fought.
It was a war.
It was a war.
There you have it, Steve Forbes. One of the coolest fighters in the business. Look out for him. 2LB Forbes on Twitter, fansnewsreport.com. I'm Mr. Stick Back reporting. Happy birthday.
Thank you.